Tell me about your bridesmaid's dress vision.
Long, flowy.
It's my sister's wedding. She wants long. I'm on board with long. However, if we just happen to stumble across a short dress, I wouldn't mind her taking a peek at it.
My sister, Shauna, she's a psychologist, so she knows her way around things.
I prefer short because it's going to be 300 degrees in the summertime.
I'm trying to get in her mind a little bit.
We're all family here. In the end, they would do everything they can to make me happy.
Shauna can be very persuasive, but it's Shadonna's wedding and she should get whatever she wants.
Let's all go shopping. What do you think about this dress?
Love it.
My wedding is at a rooftop venue. It is a black tie event. So I definitely do not want short dresses.
But you know we look better in short dresses.
We do, but it's not our day.
Shauna is a little bit older than me, and she wants to be married. And actually, she goes, tries on some wedding dresses, and takes pictures of herself and sends them to me. Really?
Sister has got a short dress.
Shadonna, don't do your face like that. I was just looking.
I'm going to get what I wanted, and Shadonna's going to agree with me.
What long dresses have you pulled?
Because I wanted you to have the full experience.
But I said, what long? You're not answering the question, though.
I wanted you to have the full experience.
But it's a question.
Therefore, I'm looking at the short dresses.
Michelle's wearing a luminescent chiffon cocktail dress. Shauna. Shauna is wearing a short chiffon dress.
Oh, I like that.
Stephanie's wearing a long chiffon gown with a sweetheart neckline and a knot detail.
You see the difference? You see how elegant the long dress looks?
Shauna, what do you think about your dress?
I don't think it's too short. I think it has definition.
Look at her face. She's like, what are you talking about?
She may have a PhD in psychology, but I have 30 plus years of experience with bridesmaids and mind games. Shauna, you have met your match. Who's deciding this?
I will be the most opinionated because I'm the sister, I'm the best friend, and I'm the maid of honor. So I was trying to communicate to my fabulous sister, Shadonna, that whenever you're a certain height, sometimes shorter looks better than long dresses.
Is she getting in your head?
She tries.
It is your wedding.
Yes.
I do have some tricks up my sleeves, and I'm sure they're gonna work.
Honestly, I love the dresses. It's just not for the wedding. With Michelle's dress, it's actually prettier than I thought, but it's a party dress. It's gonna be a party. Just, no.
I actually like this dress. I thought when she saw me in the short dress that she would say, oh, okay. But I thought that she would like the short dress that I had on.
How come we have our short dresses, Shauna?
Well,
I like this dress on Shauna. It looks good on her, and I can see why she actually liked it and picked it, but I don't think it's elegant. It's just a nice, pretty, sharp party dress.
So did you just want to show her a short dress on you?
I was hoping that she was going to decide upon this dress, but
it didn't work. Like she was going to turn a cartwheel and
say that. Yeah, I was hoping.
Did you get a cartwheel?
Not at all.
Not even a herky or anything?
No.
Nothing?
Shot it down.
What about Michelle?
Well, I wanted a short dress. So we're not hot. It's outside Georgia.
It's going to be 300 degrees here in Atlanta, so I really think I need to be in a short dress. This is a different type of heat here in Atlanta in July.
Shauna is a psychologist. She's a good manipulator, but she's using that to her advantage in terms of intimidating the other girls. So here's my problem. I just don't think it'll look good on everybody.
So are we going to throw Shauna's dress out?
Yes.
I think once I put her to bed and let her go to sleep, I'll whisper in her ear so whenever she wakes up, she'll be like, Dad, Shauna, you know what? I was really thinking about that short dress.
Well, I'm open to hearing everybody's opinion as well.
Okay, so in this round, did you find any dress that you loved?
Yes, I like the dress that Stephanie has on.
I think it goes very well with some of the ideas she's pointed out.
Do we want to keep it on the back burner?
Yes.
Okay, absolutely. On a scale of 1 to 10, Stephanie's dress.
8.5.
8.5, okay.
Enough of these psychology games today. I'm gonna show the bride her favorite from the last round and throw in 2 new long flowy dresses.
Back in that favorite. Michelle is back in the favorite previously worn by Stephanie. Shauna.
I love that on her.
Shauna's wearing a halter chiffon gown. Stephanie is wearing a one-shouldered chiffon dress.
Honestly, I like that dress on you.
I absolutely think this dress is stunning. I love the one shoulder. It's perfect.
I love it.
Stephanie looks absolutely amazing. But my game plan is to tell Shadonna that I hate this dress because I'm not willing to give up the short dress. I hate it. I think it will be very challenging to see everyone in this dress because it has so much detail.
Are you doing like the mind game thing?
No amount of manipulation is gonna come between a bride and her dream wedding, not in my salon. So Shadonna, are you gonna let Shauna dictate your wedding style? It is your special day.
All the bridesmaids will wear the one that Stephanie has on.
Yay! Now get up and hug.
Feels so good because it's just one thing that I don't have to worry about anymore.
It's not over yet. I am gonna use my power in terms of how I'm gonna wear my hair and which earrings I'm gonna wear. But Shadonna doesn't know that yet.